I think we got cut out, but look at that golden. It's already golden, girl. It's already golden. Already. So I'm gonna let a few pieces fry up a little bit, and then I'll be right back.
Look at that crunch on there. I think I done used something. Mmm. I can't wait.
Minutes and I'm gonna pull that out. Cause we don't want no dry chicken.
Wait on this second batch to get out. I had to set this chicken real off of I cut the breast in two. That's a big chunk right there. That's a big chunk. So like I really got like four pieces of breast. Take this back out. I know it looks like a large piece, like it ain't done, but it don't have a lot of meat on it. I don't want that to dry out as well. Make the meat pieces, and I'm gonna plate up in a minute because I got four more pieces of chicken to fry. But I'm hungry. So I'm gonna throw them in, and then I'm gonna plate up. Plate up, and I'll be right back. Okay, this is the last batch. I don't know who inboxed me. Last batch. I just got four little bowl pieces to go. I'm done, baby. Worry about a big cleanup. Look at that beautiful, beautiful chicken.